Hi friends, today let us understand how to apply a BLT method or bilinear transformation method to a given problem. Now the problem is given to us for today is design a single pole low pass filter with a 3 dB bandwidth of 0.2 pi using the bilinear transformation applied to the analog filter which is given by H of S is equal to omega C upon S plus omega C. And here the omega C is nothing but a 3 dB bandwidth of an analog filter. Now, to proceed for this problem, let us go to solution. To proceed for this problem, I need to first know what is this omega C. Now, they say that omega C is the cutoff frequency. Now, as mentioned in the problem that the 3 dB bandwidth is 0.2 pi of a digital filter, that means the cutoff frequency of a digital filter is 0.2 pi. So the given data that my omega is 0.2 pi at 3 dB, that means it is the cutoff frequency. Okay, now using that and substituting into the frequency equation, which says that omega C equals to 2 by T tan of omega C by 2. So if you substitute omega C over here, it would be 2 upon T into tan of 0.2 pi by 2, which will give me the value of this ratio as multiplied by 2 as 0.65. So I'll get omega C as equal to 0.65 by T. Now we are ready to find our H of Z. So H of Z is equal to H of S if S is equal to 2 by T into 1 minus Z inverse upon 1 plus Z inverse. Right, so our H of Z will be equal to omega C upon S plus omega C, where S is equal to 2 by T, 1 minus Z inverse upon 1 plus Z inverse. Let us substitute the value of S. So we will have H of Z equals to omega C is 0.65 by T divided by S plus 0.65 by T. I have to put at S is equal to 2 by T into 1 plus Z inverse upon 1 minus Z inverse. Okay, so let us substitute the value for S now. So we got 0.65 by T divided by, in place of S, I will put S 2 by T into 1 minus Z inverse upon 1 plus Z inverse, okay, and then plus 0.65 by T. Now to solve further, you get H of Z equals to, let's make this T common and cancel with the T above. You get 0.65 divided by 2 into 1 minus Z inverse upon 1 plus Z inverse plus 0.65. Okay, because we have taken this T as a common denominator and divided with the T above. Now, let us make the adjustment. So this will be 0.65 into 1 plus Z inverse divided by 2 into 1 minus Z inverse plus 0.65 into 1 plus Z inverse. Right, so I can write it as 0.65 plus 0.65 Z inverse divided by 2 minus 2 Z inverse plus 0.65 plus 0.65 Z inverse. Okay, so we need to solve this further and get the final answer. After solving this 0.65 with this 2 will give me 2.65, and subtracting this value will give me 1.25 will actually adjust all the terms, and the ultimate answer that we'll get is
h of z, which is equal to 0.345 into 1 minus, or let's say, let us write in terms of z. So z plus 1 divided by z minus 0.509. According to my calculations, this will be the final answer. But readers are encouraged to solve in between steps so that just verify the numbers that you are getting in your calcs. Thank you.